today it's a jet ski, tomorrow it's kicking in somebody's door and confronting someone and tying them up.
Well, you gotta hope the guy is wrong, but if this happened to your stuff, you'd probably feel the same way. You were looking at new surveillance video showing thieves stealing a trailer and four jet skis from his Cape Coral property. Police got back two of the jet skis, but he's still missing the other two and his trailer. NBC2's Sarah Metz got the story straight from the victim.
One trailer and two jet skis are now back exactly where they belong. So where are the others? A forensics team was here collecting fingerprints, and they also analyzed the tire tracks the thief left behind.
I should actually be grateful and like, oh my God, okay, at least I have two of them back. Quite honestly, like, I'm still mad.
The house in Southwest Cape Coral is surrounded by cameras.
Common sense tells me that they saw the camera and then they still decided, you know what, we're going to get them.
Kevin Tobler says the cams didn't stop the thieves in this case. It just encouraged them to work smarter, not harder.
And we're just going to make a big U-turn here and strategically put our vehicles so that they don't get our tag number.
Hooking the trailer to the car, then driving off with $22,000 worth of his property.
These people stole the two jet skis, drove across town, dropped them off, and then came back and picked up the other two.
The two jet skis and the trailer were taken from Tobler's house around 8 p.m. Then the next morning, they were found right here near Southeast 45th Street and Santa Barbara. Although he didn't commit the crime, he's still taking some of the blame.
When you think about it, how foolish can you be? Criminals, this is where they want to come to get good stuff. They're not going to go to an area that doesn't have nice things.
Tobler wasn't home either time the skis were stolen, but he says the thought about if he was has come to mind.
From this, it really makes me think about things on a larger issue. You work hard for your stuff, and for someone to just come along and take it, you should be able to defend that as you would a life.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Sarah Metz, NBC2.